thought you might be salvage. Anyone not a robot is about to die. You okay?
Well, I can answer that. You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is going to vent and all the non-robots in there are going to suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.
To meet ya. I'm Janie Springs, junk dealer. Who are you?
Nisha.
The outlaw bandit killer. I've heard of you. So what are you doing here?
Need to get back to that big H in the sky. But there's a jamming signal somewhere on the moon. Gotta bust that first or we'll just get kicked out again.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia. A little city run by a fella called the Merith. Gotta be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit, Oz kits we call them, to survive the journey though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby,
but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Hello, I keep you breathing, yes?
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of...
He wants the pain!
Health and shields for you! Tom Beasy!
Can't see me! Can't see my breath!
Moon for hands.
Nice shield, Megan!
Could you kill all those baddies? Voila! One Oz kit. Great for breathing, double jumping, and slamming enemies. Now, to repay me for saving your life, you're gonna end someone else's. His name's Deadlift. He's nearby, and he's an asshole. He's also got something I'll need to get us into Concordia. You cleared the place out? I'm coming down. Just bring the broken Oz kit to me, and I'll repair it for you.
Deadlift leads a band of scavengers, scavs, who used to raid the old Dahl dig site. Colonel Zarpadon imprisoned them at the base. escaped from Dal's digging back to the moon.
Zarpadon? Was her dad a kaiju or something?
Hey, I got bored one day and started writing children's books, but I lost them. Can you find them for me?
You could totes give me some feedback too.
Yeah.
upon a time, there was this moon. Then some military dudes came and started mining. They delved all deep and greedy and crap. Moon cracked open, people died, no one lived happily ever after. Finn, what do you think?
Not enough action.
I'll take it under advisement. I think there might be another one in my old camp. It got overrun by Kragans, killed my... They killed her.
Got a creepy look in your eye, girl!
There once was a Kragan named Flamey, who jumped out of the crack and bit Janie. She blew off its face, now there's no trace of the Kragan who dared such cockamamie. Well?
I didn't know the Kraken had created Kragons. Also, you scare me.
Fair enough. Good feedback. Oh, that reminds me though. Flamey's son owes me a life and he's still out there. Track him down and get it for me, yeah? That scrape sack got big! Kill it! Kragan goes on an adventure. Baby Kragan crawled out of the crack with his mum, Flamey. They saw strange two-legged creatures and thought, they must be food. So Baby Kragan and his mum raided the camp. Flamey tore a two-legger up pretty bad, and Baby Kragan killed another one. Then Baby Kragan ran away like a little stupid piece of That one must be corrupted or something, I don't know. Bring those back while I write another one about how you killed an evil fire monster.
Sounds good to me.
I need you to help me make some inspirational posters.
Also?
Did my accent throw you off? I meant to say, I need y'all to help me fix up some inspirational posters, y'all. Donuts, cowboys, homophobia. I've set up a bunch of cameras at the apex of your jump. I just need you to get airborne and say something inspirational. Sorry. Say something inspirational, y'all.
Live in your dreams!
Alright, cool. This time, I'll throw up a couple of targets. Try to shoot them before you land and we'll make for an even better poster. And say something inspirational again. Just gotta blast both the targets. Let's try again. Good, good. Now, big finale time. Get into the air, then slam down on that pressure pad by crouching. Then say something cool and look as badass as possible.
Howdy, partner.
Alright, that was cool. Now turn on the printer and it should spit out your posters.
Dry as a...
Lovely stuff! Come on back! Just kidding. Joke. Some publishers are interested, but only if I cut out the parts where people and baby Kragans die. I was like, nah. Deadlift, that guy asked you to kill, just ordered a bunch of inspirational posters.
I have motivational issues.
Head to his ship and put them up everywhere. Here, take the posters and the delivery confirmation.
Let's take a look here.
decisions.
No! Please! Don't do it! Don't! Stop it! Stop!
Good memory.
I need you to get that delivery confirmation signed before you put the posters up.
Feeling overburdened